before I turned on this camera, you said that there had been quite some pressure on you from yourself. Yeah. Why?
Yeah, I thought that the summer was a good training, and I've trained good this summer, and maybe I had too much expectations on my from my side. So yeah.
What are your expectations for this tournament?
Just to give it all I have in every match, not thinking too much about just the next match. The next match is the most important. So yeah.
If we look on your last name, Christophersen, somebody might seem say that that's familiar for the European Juniors happening at the moment. Your sister Lina is playing. What are your expectations on her behalf in Tallinn?
They are just as the same as my own. Lina has to give it all she has, and I'm sure that that's what she's going to do. But he has making some good performance here in the last weeks, so I think there is a chance.
Is Lina the future European junior champion in women's singles?
If she stay calm and play the shuttle and don't go too much after the first chance, then yes.